the wonderful pleated linen that Sybil Connolly created was her iconic style. And she bought her house in Merrion Square and called it the house that linen built. Of course, her house in Merrion Square, one of the rooms was covered in this wonderful pleated linen. It was amazing material because you could roll it up basically and put it in a duffel bag and it would shake out beautifully.